Brandon, what are you doing here, man?
I'm sledding, man.
Me too. Let's go sledding together.
Let's do it.
Dude, Joe!
What?
Joe, what are you doing here?
I'm snowboarding, man.
Dude, I'm going out first.
That sucked.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah. Now I'm gonna go down. Watch this.
Dude, think I try this again, okay?
Dude, Egan, you suck.
I don't suck, man. You suck.
You can't even make it down the hill.
Oh, yeah? Well, how would you put that to the test, man? Me and you, top of the hill, first one to the bottom wins. What do you say about that, huh?
Let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. Let's do it, then.
Let's go.
Let's do it. I'm okay! Are you on? Okay, you win.
Yeah, yeah, I totally kicked your butt. Woo!
Dude, you don't have to be such a dick about it.
So you know that Christmas party tonight, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
Aren't you here to Secret Santa?
How do you know that? I thought it was supposed to be a secret.
You told me.
Okay, guys, we're drawing names for Secret Santas this year.
I got Hagenger. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. I already got his gift.
Where'd you get him?
You got him a nice big box of chocolates. Are those it?
I don't know.
Where'd you get them?
Out of the closet?
Those are Hagenger chocolates, man. Can't you read the note?
I must have misunderstood it.
How do you misunderstand? These are Hagenger's chocolates. Do not touch.
That can mean anything.
Now I gotta go into town, to the store, which I don't know where it's at, and get Hagenger a new gift from only 9 hours left, and I only got $5. Come on, let's go.
Dude, you don't even know where the store's at?
No, I don't even know where it's at.
Go to the side and ask this one chick for directions, okay?
Okay.
Hey. You know where the store's at?
Yeah, you just go straight and then you turn left.
Left?
Right.
So we go right?
Left.
But you just said right.
No, you go left.
Left?
Right.
But you just said left.
Right.
Okay, let me get this straight. You go straight, okay?
Yes.
For two blocks?
Yes.
Then we go right.
No, you go left.
Ah, that's so freaking annoying.
I don't even know which way to go.
Why don't you have a freaking tom-tom or something?
Because I don't have a tom-tom.
Well, why don't you get a freaking tom-tom?
Because I don't have one.
Well, why don't you ask for, write a little letter to Santa, and let Santa, do Santa for Christmas, I want a freaking tom-tom so I can know where the heck I'm going.
Okay, I'll write that down.
Fine then, okay?
Fine.
Okay, miss, if I give you a piece of paper, could you write the directions down for me?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Freaking retard.
Okay, so which way do we go? Okay, so we go two blocks straight, then you go left.
Go left?
Right.
Right or left?
Left!
Dude, stop talking about it, okay? We're here.
Dude, I'm just saying I'm gonna bend air if I want a new direction.
Fine! Dude, put him back.
Dude, why don't you just give him one of the cheap $5 Star Wars movies?
Dude, Star Wars sucks, man. It makes no sense.
Why?
Because sometimes the Dark Force wins.
Dude, what's that? That's it. Come again for Hater, man. Let's go.
Dude, it's perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a tumbleweed.
Sides up. Balls out, my life is a slut. This dick don't hit the bottom, but I fuck the sides up. Balls out, my life is a slut. This dick don't hit the bottom, but I fuck the sides up.
This is not working real well.
Sweating.
What?